Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today is the day. Bronx 10 mile. It is 6 o'clock in the morning. Race starts at 8. I'm going to go get myself some bagels. Carb up a little bit. Get plenty of water and Gatorade because I'm going to need that. Alright, and so it begins. About to make my way over to the Bronx. 10 miles, baby. I'm a little intimidated by this whole 10 mile thing. I've completed 8 before. Alright, I got my bib. You ready? Try to record some stuff as we're going along, but probably doubt it. All right.
We got the 140 team joining us. You guys got this. Get after it. All right, lead strong fast.
Didn't even finish the second mile. These guys are already finishing the whole race. Halfway port. Got to the half, 5 miles, let's go.
Finish line, whatever you can give at the finish, give it. Make sure you're smiling though, because we have Game Face Media taking your pictures. Make sure we can see those big numbers. That way, we can make sure that you are going to get your photo sent to you for free. There's a Buffalo Bills fan, by the way, crazy.
Crossed the finish line for Team and for Team and Kids. But Game Face Media is providing those switches for free. So in a couple of days you'll have this is a Mercury Masters coming in. Great job, FDNY.
So it was pretty successful. I think I finished with about 11:20 pace or something like that. I played soccer in college, so it's definitely not the first time I run this much, but it's been a while. Let's see how long the recovery process takes. Get ready for the next one.